I'm gonna grab this. Oh. So, okay. This one. Yeah, I'll just go get these. No worries, sure one can wait. If I get time, I'll do it, but there's launch pads, so it's all possible. I haven't played any Battle Royale since the launch pads have been introduced. Which sucks, because like, I could probably get a whole bunch of llamas. Good stuff. Not sure. All right, are you gonna get that other mountain for me? Okay, I'm going over there. I've been playing a lot of Apex. They introduced a new character, dude, and his ultimate. Literally, like word for word, prevents death. When you would get, you basically summon a death totem, and whenever you would get knocked, you just get teleported back to that death totem. It's super OP. Just go in, deal a whole bunch of damage. I didn't get nothing here. I'm dance. There are people fighting on my marker there, so I have to sneak. do the little dance, llama. Yeah, it's right here by Dirty Docks. Not a bad sight on it. It's nothing like too impressive. I mean, it might be kind of impressive. I'm just like not impressed by like the normal anymore. Yes. Yep. It's on the way, you know. I know why I think I get llamas all the time. Because for 10 seasons I complained about how much I hate just starting a match and having to farm every single game. So Epic's like, you know what? Fine. Here. Be happy. I think I do. It's not enough mats, you know? They need to bring it back up to 500 at least. Oh, there's somebody on the zip line. Oh, he just jumped off.